Interesting. Okay, so what does his ultimate do? Obviously, it's like healing, right? Does it block things? Like, does it block the far all? He looks fun. He looks amazing. I know the ultimate's like healing around him, but it heals everyone in the area. Okay, yeah. I figured that much. Okay. Where we watch this. Okay, so that's the healing. Obviously, he can like shoot healing blossoms. So that's his healing blossom. It doesn't look like it's as fast as kunais, or not kunais, the paper trails for Kiriko. It looks like one and a reload. And then you can grab back. Okay, that's pretty interesting right there. So if somebody falls off, you can grab them back, which is interesting. I don't know how situational this will be. I don't know how well that'll work. The platform ability. This looks very good, but very situational for certain heroes, like obviously Orisa. Not bad. That's his attack. So we know that he has 30 plus bullets probably. That's his rejuvenating dash that he can dash away. Oh, D.Va bomb lifting. Yeah. This seems like a big healing bubble. Everybody around gets healed. Very nice. Let's read his abilities. So this is his ability list. Is that a new map? I was gonna ask that. Yeah, it's definitely, it reminds me of that one smaller 3v3 map. Okay, so BioLite, a rejuvenating technology that serves as a source of the healing power. So that's his healing. That's his blossom. Petal platform. This is what we saw when the Orisa was getting lift up. This generates a pressure sensitive platform that ascends when stepped on by heroes on both teams. So both teams can get lifted up. Okay. Life grip. That is what we saw when the Symmetra was falling off the map. This is life grip. Shields a target ally and pulls them to the Life Weaver's position. I think this can be good. I think. But I'm not entirely sure. Healing Blossom, a regenerating ability that forms the core of his kit, focusing on positioning and game sense rather than his aim skill. Healing Blossom, which would be the healing. Thorn Volley, an alternative primary fire that deals a respectable amount of damage to ward off the aggressives. So he has two firing modes. That is very interesting. I did not know he had two firing modes. Rejuvenating Dash, we saw that in the trailer, provides a small burst of passive healing when you're falling back to the repositioning. Parting Gift is another passive, triggers upon death and drops a healing item that can be picked up by heroes on both teams. Interesting that they could be picked up on both teams. I like that idea. And then Tree of Life is what we saw. Heals allies within the perimeter for as long as it remains active and can be placed anywhere on the map to dispute sightness and block choke points. Okay, so you can't walk past that is what that looks like. Okay. So this looks like a solid object then that you can't go by and you can't shoot through. Okay, interesting. I like that. Awesome. I think he's gonna be I think he'll be good. I really do think he'll shape up to be good.